Alright, let me check. We're all good. Alright, yeah, we're perfect. Alright, time to play some Offroad Fury 3. So I'm using a new setup, so hopefully this goes well. It's not fully tested, but I did have to do some pretty complicated stuff in OBS to get it to work properly. So let's do championship, and I'm gonna do a run of amateur nationals. Oh yeah, I need a restart. Yeah, restart. Okay, let's do Fury bike. Those tires are good. I was curious just to see what if anybody has ran this game on a speedrun.com, and surprisingly a couple of people have, so I'm curious what my first quote-unquote run of this game, what time I could get. So I looked on the leaderboards and it says I use in-game time, so I'm not gonna bother setting up a timer or anything, but I am playing on PlayStation 2 Slim, I know some people use emulator. I thought about maybe running it on PlayStation 3, but I thought might as well use PlayStation 2 since I got it. So I do warn you, I have not practiced a lot, so I might make some dumb mistakes, but I think it should end up quite well. Okay, that was close. Yeah, so this is my first time using this capture card. It's the IO Data GV USB 2. And I got connected through S-Video to the PlayStation 2. And it seems to be giving pretty good quality. I did notice it seems to be a little bit darker than the TV I'm using to play, but I don't think it's that much of a big deal. I mean, I can't adjust the brightness and contrast in OBS, but it should be fine. I mean, this game is 480i, so it's not going to be anything close to, you know, HD, but certainly isn't the worst looking early 2000s game, I guess. I think one of the bots just fucking crashed into the what are those rectangles called? Wow, I just fucking did the same thing. Now you gotta avoid that right in the middle of the track. Yeah, so because of that death, I am definitely not gonna get very good time on this, but I mean, other than that, I don't think I made too many mistakes. I mean, my line's not perfect, but I'm not making any obvious, you know, I'm not casing too many jumps or anything like that. There we go. Alright, continue the championship. Yeah, I know with some of the music in this game is copyrighted, so of course I'm not gonna have monetization on this video, but I don't meet the requirements anyways, so that's not a big deal. Alright, Sequoia Forest. Thank you. Oh fuck, I didn't realize I was that close to the sign. Yeah, I'm really fucking up. I'm gonna pay more attention to my line. Case that jump a little bit. Okay, that's good. Let's give it a little bit of preload so I can make that jump. See what kind of time I get on this track without that death. I definitely can do better than a 103. Yeah, I don't know. There's a faster way to do that jump because it seems like I always case that landing. Yeah, because that one is perfect just to give a little bit of preload and you make it every time. Yeah, 57 is a lot better time for this map. That wasn't very optimal. I could have taken that turn better. Oh, and I didn't have enough speed to make that jump. Yeah, I don't think I'm getting 57 again on this. No. Yeah, even if I add preload, I don't think it helps at all. If anything, it makes it worse. That's a lot better line for there. Kinda case that. Yeah, unless you go slow, I don't see any way to make that jump without just casing it and losing speed. There we go, that's a lot better way to do that jump. I think we got Trailer Park next, if I recall. Red Sands Trailer Park. This is one of my favorite maps. I think this game, my favorite map is I think Baja Sierra. And then this one is a close second. This is very technical because you got this portion right here with all these jumps, and I didn't do that very strategically, but if you do it perfect, you can maintain a lot of speed up those jumps. And then this little hairpin up here is, it can get you if you're not careful. Oh shit, I thought I crashed there. I was trying to get that extra radius on that turn so I can keep more speed. I hope I can do this jump. Oh no, not quite enough. Yeah, those jumps right there, they take practice. At least to do optimally. Oh, I almost took that too fast. At least I'm pretty consistent. Seems like I've been getting 110 the past couple laps. Oh my god, that's so... Okay, almost a lot better, but I didn't quite make that landing. Oh shit. Okay, I thought I was a little too far left there, but I saved it. Slightly faster. 108. Oh my god. I just need... I think I need just a tiny bit of preload to do that on that first jump. And then I can get the second with a lot more speed. Too much preload on that jump. I know that airtime slows you down pretty bad in this game. Okay, not quite. Yeah, I took that turn a little wide, but still got I think a 108.9, so not terrible. Alright, let's try. Oh, almost. Almost. I think I need to be a little bit more right. Glad I haven't had any deaths yet, though. At least on this map. Shit, I was close to that. Close to that, what's it called? The speaker pole, I guess. Not too bad. I'm not a big fan of this map just because it's kind of awkward. Doesn't really flow very well. More specifically, oh shit. I thought this was a short track for a second. I was so confused. Yeah, these jumps are kind of tricky. Okay, that was too much preload. Hey, that was. That was pretty good for those jumps, though. Okay, let's see if we can beat that 105. Okay, no, that's not a good. Yeah, I'm fucking up these jumps. Yeah, I think my first lap was better for those jumps. Oh fuck. Okay, that's not good. I got like got caught in between those two, the jump and the straightaway. Try a little preload. Oh yeah, that was a lot better. I hope I can get better than that 105. Damn, I got a lot of air on that jump. Yeah, I think I need I didn't do a preload on that first jump, but if I do so, I think I'll hit the next few much better. Oh no, that was not good right there. I'm gonna need a lot of preload on this joint. There we go. Nope, not quite enough speed. Damn, I got a 102. I didn't even realize that was that much faster. Yeah, just a little bit of preload on that first jump makes these go much more smoothly. I think this straightaway on the right is faster than the little jump. Yeah, I don't need to do preload there, just... Oh fuck, oh no. That was almost a death, but I just slowed down perfectly. Oh yeah, that's awkward. Okay. Could have been worse. Oh, damn it. I knew I was a little too far left there. I don't know how to save it, though. I just did not have the right angle on my entry. Oh, yeah. This lap is way slower. Holy shit. That nightmare. Let's switch our tires. I think this next course is like a glacier resort, so I definitely need some snow tires. Yeah, let's switch these out for snow tires. Alright, here we go. Man, snow tires look so different. Oh shit, I did not have a good start on that. I don't know if restarting a single race is allowed, but I'm just gonna assume not. Holy shit. Damn, I'm getting some lag. PlayStation 2 does not like all this snow. Yeah, the snow is very slippery in this game. Oh, what? This game doesn't want you taking that jump. That's unfortunate. I definitely have some catch up to do. Mm. You know, I might have wanted to switch ATVs also, because I know the Fury doesn't have the best handling of all of them. Ooh, we'll get wrecked. Damn, the snow is fucking treacherous. I don't want to brake too hard because I know then I'm just gonna slide. So I'm kind of just, you know, letting off the gas and letting my, letting the air resistance sort of slow me down a little bit. Back in the lead though, so you can definitely tell this lap is much faster than the first. There we go. Get up there. Oh. Oh my god, I damn near shaved 10 seconds. Still think it can be improved quite a bit though. Just need to find those perfect lines. That was not a good line there. Man, the AI is staying on my fucking ass, though. On every other map, they were not anywhere close, but on this map, damn. Just got fucking passed. Okay, that jump, I definitely do not want to preload. There we go. Much better than last lap. Oh, damn, I slid out pretty bad right there. Let's see, I have enough preload to make it over that jump. And this one, just barely. Okay, and this one, I do not want to preload. Alright, final lap. I think that was also a 112. Oof, took that a little fast, but worked out in the end. And it's hard to keep traction on this section of the map. can't remember if there's one more map or not. Okay, I think that's it for this. Yeah. So I'm gonna have to check in the VOD what my time is, but I wanna do a pro national, so I'm gonna start a championship on that. I know these traps aren't really a whole lot different. No. Oh, I tried to time the gate opening, but way too early. There is a lot better performance on this map without all the snow. Oh shit, I almost hit that tree. That's not good. Okay, that was too much for you. Ooh, this is hard. Okay, that's fine. Thought I overshot that a little bit. We're good. To preload that, but I didn't quite get it. Or it didn't register, something like that. Yeah, that one is. Oh fuck, I almost hit that tire. I think I need to take that a little bit more slowly in order to get a better line. Or rather, a faster line. Way too on the outside on that. Oh man, I didn't get the preload that one either. I think I gotta do it a little bit later. I'm doing it too early. It's not registering. Okay, that's a lot better placement. Yeah, I keep so much more speed on that line there. There we go. Finally got the preload on that jump. Oh, okay, that was not good. Way too right. That's a much better way to do that. Do that jump. Just take that outside line, maintain that speed, and just shoot right up. Oh, damn, I missed the preload. Oh fuck, I didn't realize I was leaning back that far. I just wanted to try to make it over that little jump. Next map, please. Oh my fucking god. That's what I get for trying to be fast. Alright, this run is not looking too good. Gotta start somewhere though. You can definitely tell this AI likes to rubber band a lot. Okay, that one might be a little preload. Fell right into that little ditch. Okay, there we go. Okay, let's get a little bit of preload here. Okay, that was... I got hella air off that. Oh, was a wonky angle, but I'm surprised I got such a good line off of it. 120 is the time to beat. And that was bad. Case the fuck out of that. Alright, get out of the mud. There we go. Let's get a little preload. I didn't get any preload, but it's a good thing I didn't need it. That was too much. I'm gonna try real hard not to case the jump hella hard here. And I did it. Ooh! Just barely didn't case that. I'm gonna slow down a little bit there because all that extra air time at the top is just wasting time. That jump there does not need any preload. Nor does that one. That one, a little bit is a little helpful if you're not going quite optimal. And 117A, another 2 seconds off. Oh, I missed the preload. I slow down a little bit so I don't get unnecessary height for no reason. Should have took that a little bit wider. Oof. Yeah, I don't think I'm gonna beat the 117 I got on the last lap. Oh, fuck. I need to stop doing that. I'm getting in the habit of leaning back too far. Alright, give me some sand tires, please. I'm also gonna switch to the, I think it's the Patriot. I don't know, I think I'm gonna need the handling more. Yeah, the Patriot. Let's see if I have better luck this time. Oh, perfect time. Sand is like almost as bad as snow, but it's just slightly better. Oh, I thought I was gonna run into that. Patriot sounds so much different than the Fury. Oh, alright, get left. There we go. Alright. Oh, I was taking that a little too wide. Luckily, I didn't clip that tree too badly. Hey, I got way too much air. That does not need any preload whatsoever. Let's brake just a little bit. Yeah, that was a lot better than the first lap. Although I don't get first lap time just because, of course, it had a starting gate. But I should be able to beat a 119. Definitely do not need any sort of preload on this jump. Oh shit! I let off the gas and it just turned real sharp. Yeah, I don't think this lap is gonna beat that 119 now. Oh no! Oh, thought I was gonna die again, which is barely. Man, that was a 126. That was horrible. This jump. Yeah, I don't need preload there. Thank you. Damn. He's not able to get under the 119. I don't know what I did so fast that lap, but I guess I'm just not taking as good of a line. Yeah, I'm casing this right here, so. Although I think on the 119 I cased that also, so that can't be too much of a time save. Damn it. Yeah, I'm not very good at sand, anything sand related. Now we're hitting my favorite map in the game. Baja Sierra. I want to say my best time is like a 150, or no, a 157, I think. Yeah, because this is a long map. Too much air on that jump, but I don't think it hurt anything too much. This one I gotta stay low because there's the those things. If I just preload and get a fuck ton of air, I'm gonna crash into those rocks so hard. It's gonna give me brain damage. I definitely need a little bit of preload on that jump, but oh well. Okay, too much preload there. That wasn't too bad. I was gonna get caught on that little lip more than I did. Yeah, this jump definitely does not need preload though. This is the tricky part of this map, this little... Although I did it pretty good. Okay, I'm too fast right here, yeah. Oh, that's not gonna be good. I can't quite put the, like, particular reason I love this map so much, but... I don't know if it's just like all the jumps or the interweaving tracks, but I guess I just like all the tight turns, I guess. Well, they're not necessarily that tight, but they're, I don't don't know. Yeah, I'm still trying to figure it out. Maybe it's the all the elevation changes. I'm sure that is one piece of the puzzle. Oh god, I'm fucking swinging like a pendulum. Let's get a little bit preload. Yeah, that's much better for that landing. Oh, okay, there I need to preload that time. Also, I think it might be the longest map in the game, also. Hey, I got under 2 minutes. Not too shabby. Oh, damn. I didn't think that was that tight of a... tight of a landing, but I guess the game didn't like that angle. That was a little too much air there, but could have been worse. Oh, again, I could have used more preload, and now this is gonna be slow, yeah. Throwing a little trick there, why the fuck not? Now I've done one, I gotta do more. I'm addicted. Wasn't that bad. I think that was a 203. Considering the death, that's pretty good. Oh god, that was... I don't know why, but that jump was like... I didn't get any air or speed off of it. Alright, let's see if this... Again, I hit the same angle and it just rejected me. Let's get a little bit of preload here. And of course, that time I didn't even need it. let's see if I can do better on this last one. Oh god, I didn't mean to hit that with so much air. I guess I just got hit that perfect angle. Well, not for speed, but for air, I guess. Alright, my main goal is to not get the death on this jump right here. I love how I died on the same exact spot. Back-to-back laps. That was a nice little jump there. I got a lot of speed. Don't need any preload there. Or am I gonna need preload here? I don't wanna jinx it, but I think this lap's gonna beat my 159 from earlier. That is if I don't do any stupid mistakes. Oh no, I jinxed myself. That's what happens. At least I'm consistent. Well, I mean, not like surviving. Not in that sense, but consistent in the sense of time. Although that's not necessarily a good thing. Alright, I think there's this map, and then there's the ice map. I forget what it's called. So should be two left. This map I haven't played in a while, so I have no idea of if I'm gonna be good or not. That was a little awkward. This has a lot of mud and sort of swamp section, so you gotta. And it's nowhere near sand or snow, but still gotta be careful when it comes to traction. Man, playing on a CRT really makes it blatantly obvious when PlayStation 2 starts to drop frames and lag. Some tank twangy music playing. Yeah, on this mud, it just feels like I'm constantly sliding everywhere. reload. All right, 127 is the time to beat. Okay, too much air. Jumps. I need to find a faster way to do those. Oh god, don't hit the. No. Damn, even with that death, I still beat it. I don't know how. Just all silent there. Sure you can hear my controller rumbling. Oh yeah, that's much way to do that. Much better way to do those jumps. Although I didn't get enough air there. Okay, get left, get left. Oh, I'm in the swamp. Oh, fuck. That was not a good angle. I was just trying to get over that jump without getting too much air, but I just ended up going too far left. Get me out of here, I had way too many deaths. Alright, give me the fucking snow tires, please. Hernshaw House. Excuse me. Nope, that was a horrible start. Although for some reason I'm just getting a hell of a lot more speed on these jumps than I did on the other, I think it was the amateur snow map, I forget what it's called. I think it's Glacier Resort, something like that. Oh god, I thought it was dead right there. I guess the little gimmick with this map is this little glacier that we ride on. The power slide really comes in handy on that hairpin. Not so much on this one, because you can just kind of take the outside line. Oh man, the god rays are so blinding. God, this is a bad angle. There we go. Saved it. Somehow. Oh, I thought I was dead. I just barely missed that house right there. Okay, get back. Okay, that was a little on the wider side. I'll try to not power slide on this side. That was much better, though. And that wasn't too bad. Oh yeah, those jumps are so much faster. I'm still on lap 2 though, god damn, these laps are long. Steering clear of that house. Oh god. Oh, oof. That could have ended with a death if I was at a worse angle, but luckily it wasn't too bad. Okay, I don't know why I pre-loaded there. No. Oh, that hay bale saved me. Alright, no preload. There is no need for it. Okay, this is not as smooth on these jumps. Oh god. Almost spun out right there. That wasn't very good. Ooh, took that way wide. That was pretty smooth on those jumps though. Not too bad. Alright, I think that's the last map, so I think that's the end of the... Yeah, that's the end, so yeah, I'm gonna go ahead and end the stream here. I wanna thank y'all for watching, and I hope y'all enjoyed.